I believe in divine healing. Why? Because I've experienced it. When I was 17 years of age, senior in high school, October of 1996, I was the starting point guard for our high school basketball team, the Family Christian Academy Flames. I had longed for this year. This was my year. Worked for it. Got up early in the wee hours of the morning to practice. Stayed in the gym nearly all day during the summer, working out, shooting and practicing, getting my coach up and bugging him to meet me at the gym to practice. First game of the year, we were playing one of our rivals. Second quarter, I'm pushing the ball up the court. I can still see it in my mind's eye. All those almost over 20 years ago, I'm pushing the ball up the court. And right before me, I did not see there was a large wet spot on the court. And my knee hit that wet spot. And when it did, my knee went this way, my body went that way, and my knees did this. But to make it worse, there was a guy on the other team who I'd played against since we were in eighth grade. He came charging right at me and he couldn't stop. And his knee hit my knee. And I was already bent and it bent it that much more. I dropped in horrific pain. My knee swole up. It was discolored. It was nasty. It was gnarly. It was gross. And I thought to myself, my God, my season is over. My dad ran down from the stands. He prayed for me right there. My coach did, but nothing happened. They carried me off the court, and I'm sobbing in tears with the pain. I didn't go to school the next day or Wednesday. I stayed home. And that night, I didn't go to church. I was too hurt and in too much pain. I was laying on my floor on a Wednesday night at about 8:15 with my knee propped up, in so much pain, when I heard the door slam open and slam shut, and I heard feet running up the stairs, and my door was about 3/4 of the way shut, and my father lunges into my room and slams open my door. His eyes were this big. He said, "Gabriel, when I was leaving Bible study, the Holy Ghost came all over me. He said, go home, lay hands on your boy. I'm going to heal him." He said, "Son, you've got to believe that all things are possible to him that believe." He took his handkerchief, anointed it with oil, and slapped it on my knee and said, "In the name, in the name, in the name, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus." He said, "We come before you and we declare healing right now in the name of Jesus." After about 15 minutes, he got up and said, "You're healed," and walked out the room, leaving me on the floor. When all of a sudden, I felt a voice speak to me. He said, "Son, stand up. Stand up. Stand up." I said, "God, I can't. I'm hurt." He said, "Son," I said, "stand up." I hobbled up and I stood and I looked down, and all of a sudden I felt that voice say, "Walk." I was doing this and the Spirit said, "No, I said walk." And I started by faith, just started walking, and I looked down. When I looked down, my knee was back to normal. Woo! Glory, glory, glory to God. I was healed, I was healed, I was healed. And I declare it, by the authority that is in the name of Jesus, that every sickness be healed right now. He is my healer. He is my healer. I declare cancer healed in the name of Jesus. I declare sickness healed in the name of Jesus. Just lift your hands right now and start receiving it. Just lift your hands right now and start receiving it. I feel like something good is about ready to happen. I feel like something good is on its way. Healing is here. Healing is here. Healing is here in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Just let him heal you right now. Let him fill you right now. Let him touch you right now. I don't care who you are. God is able to do for you what you need to be done. Sickness can't stay any longer. Sickness can't stay any longer. We declare healing in the name of Jesus. Praise God. Hallelujah. Whatever your need is, God's got it. Whatever your need is, God's got it.